Okay, she just kind of turned into a bullet. Interesting. I got really far away from him, and then he just fucking shot into me. Yeah.
Yeah.
He's just way more telegraphed. Outside of a couple of movies where he's like, oh, hey, good you're stuff. Nice kill. There's a lot to it, but you've never seen it before, so you don't know what's coming. I mean, you're a little far away, but I turn you into a bullet and kill you.
That's true.
Nah, there's a... I'm super high level in single player? So I'm upgrading my Gathering Hub quest without having to actually do a Gathering Hub quest by doing a licensing quest, which involves killing him, the Great Azulith, and a monkey. Yeah, but I'm trying to get a lava mission, so I'm just like, eh.
Quest complete.
You fight them one at a time, sort of, in the Shrine Ruins. Once you get Azulith down to, like, dead, essentially, is when Monkey shows up, and then halfway through fighting Monkey is when Magnemolo shows up. But they don't show up anywhere close to each other at all, so you can't even get them to fight each other, and they won't even team up on you. Essentially, but it only took me, like, 15 minutes.
How can I help you? Hello. These are the available quests.
Diablos is in the game.
Having trouble choosing? You know, I sometimes have trouble deciding what to make for dinner, too. So what I usually do is I go out of my way to make the most difficult dish I can.
Damn, there's no, like, basic just, like, hunt regular ass little guys. Oh, Tigrex is here too.
See you later then.
A bombaji letting out gas. I don't even know what a bombaji is. Yeah.
A special quest has been added.
Don't forget to eat.
Good to see you. Woo!
Oh, take a picture of the sleeping Argyros.
I'm here for you. Beautiful man.
After a hard day's work.
Are the Gombaji the boars?
A grumpy old beast rises from the murk.
No, I've never bothered attacking them. They aren't exactly hostile.
Be gone. Be gone. A booming voice resounds. None shall ever enter this creature's holy grounds.
What's this? Gotcha.
No, the Bombaji was able to get a picture of him in school. You just kind of hit him and switched to your camera real quick.
Thank you.
so fucking weird to read.
Move!
What are you fighting? He doesn't care about it. Jack shit.
Hi.
Yeah, that's better.
Oh, I'm gonna die. Right. Oh. Did not exist. Okay.
Probably not that far in the game yet.
What the fuck?
Oh yeah, we don't buy shit around here.
This bitch just knocked me off a building and knocked the whole damn building down.
I don't make money on streaming. he puts it on the ground. And so the monster gets on it within like 2 seconds. That's good, but you really need to get it on there. Fucking dive and can't.
Yes, the good stuff.
That fight was a bitch.
So tasty. Let's see. So tasty.
Perfect.
Need some meat.
The palico just went full spread eagle on us.
Yup. Oh.
Oh, hello. Make sure to check the special quest as well. Have a look.
That's pretty far.
Hello. Oh, see you later.
Oh, they're definitely used. You're not allowed to climb up past the walls after a certain point.
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Look.
Bye.
Bye. Yep. Look.
Oh, hey.
Yeah, there is.
Bye.
Would you like a candy apple? Wow. Come again.
Hey.
Huh. Quest has been added. Take care of yourself. Here we go.
I'm gonna be Shovel Knight. Just the Nova fight, start digging the hole, blow up your enemies.
I'm digging your grave!
Not really. I try to catch them whenever they're on screen before the quest.
Sucks.
not bash! Yeah.
shocked yourself to death because you're using a shock weapon in water. Yeah. Could you imagine? Because Kezu fought us in water, that would be fucked. So many little helpers. Yeah, on you at a time. Really, I had to get off the dog to go through this crawl hole. Okay. Just get real low. Thank you. the Meow Kano?
Good boy!
That shit was fun. I had that guy standing fucking monsters all day.
Need some meat.
I think it's tail off, but I did cook the well done steak. I'll do that. Like, I'll cut off a tail of a monster, capture it, and then cook a steak right in front of me. Like, this is your tail.
Make sure to check the special quest as well. Here's the quest list.
Oh,
again. A special quest has been added.
Okay. That feels a little late, but alright. I got the wreath from the villagers for taking on all their quests.
All the quests? Really?
No, just a lot of them.
Forget to eat.
Hey. I've got lots of tasty snacks for you.
Oh,
man. So.
Nice.
Yeah.
What's up? See you later.
I've got some great bargains. You wished it well done. Have a look around.
Oh, he's selling the power charm and armor charm. Yay! Yeah, they just finally showed up in him.
Thank you kindly. See what you have. Some people just hold on to everything they have without ever selling anything. I prefer to keep my belongings simple, personally. Anything catch your fancy? Come again.
Unfortunately, his sales don't affect that particular thing. Yeah.
Thank you.
It was pretty fucking annoying. I fainted twice. It's a really long boy, hangs out in water, constantly throws mud balls at you. Like mud waves at you. Those aren't really a problem, but his tail also hits real fucking hard, and he's got pretty decent range on all of his attacks.
Over here, monster!
Share a pizza if you want.
Gotcha.
Or just fries? Or just steak? I'm wearing an entire set of armor. Well, that's not really an add-on, it's just part of the game. We just haven't made it that far yet.
Yep. Roger's a bitch.
You talking about the one that was just shitting while we were fighting it?
No, they're not in. I don't know if it's in this game. But. They're not exactly the same thing, actually, now that I think about it. They're like enemies that throw shit at you. And there's a very specific moment that barks on you a lot. Its weapon is. It's weird.
Not gonna lie. Doing some power tricks. I'm using a Mitsuzuri against a Magnum Bolo. Holy fucking shit. Let's see how this goes. touch grass.
Go!
I
not bash. May I? Ha!
See another stink me. So. If you want to go halfsies on a pizza, that's pretty much the only option left.
I really don't want shrimp.
I can make shrimp myself, it's easy. Chat, I'm gonna get off too, right after this hunt's over, so that I don't get too far ahead of Skelly. And...
Yeah,
that's one!
I'm ahead of you, but not too far ahead. That's because I don't stop and, like, look at everything after every hunt. I just go, go, go. I'll look at it all later whenever I start having trouble. Thank you.
gotcha.
Neat cut, not bash.
There's so many stink minks on this fucking map.
Special quest for you.